Hello everyone, how are you? I am back. I am prompted to get one more out. So I'm just gonna roll with it. Don't know where we're going, have no idea of any messages, didn't get any other than love on Mother Nature. The planet is alive, not just for occupancy, but TLC. So whatever you can do to better your environment, do that. I want to say hello. Just apologize about my disposition ahead of time. I don't know if it's nervous energy or depression or whatever. My father's service is on the 2nd. And that is 2 days away. I have been able to keep it together so far. And, I don't know. I just don't want to have that breakdown. Even if I do, it's necessary. You got to walk through the pain. But I promise you, the hard times that I have dealt with, it seems as if as soon as a hurtful or tear-filled pain shows up, a flood of positive memories, beautiful words, precious moments do the same. So, I've been doing well. And I thank everyone for their support, love, positive prayers, cash apps, support. Now, see all these flipped. I'm gonna set them right here. If we have time, we'll go through them. We only have 3 piles today. Like I said, I'm doing them bigger right now, just so I can get up here and do what's necessary and then get back to, you know, making sure my white candles are lit and my son is being catered to properly. I saw some things today that is probably going to prompt counseling for us both. Kind of hit him right in the middle of Walmart, trying to find him a cute little coat, like a suit jacket to go with his attire, and he just shut down. And he was so afraid to tell me, and I'd see these turned over. I'm gonna take those. I'm not sure why, at the time, I didn't know why, but I could feel it. I knew something was off, so I waited to speak to him harshly or correct him because of his behavior, because I felt something was going on. Long story short, we finally make it to the car after I let him know, you know, that behavior is not warranted. You don't ignore adults. You don't just drop your head and don't tell anybody what's going on. You stay connected. And he just started crying. And of course, when my baby cries, I cry. So, you know, we're crying. I'm trying to figure out what's going on. Like, what happened? You were just trying on some pants and now you're in full-blown breakdown. Long story short, he lost his big brother to gun violence. Who was from Buffalo, New York, who I showed earlier. I don't even know if I have that phone with me, do I? He was from Buffalo, New York. His name was Lorenzo. There we go. And he passed away not very long ago at all. And it has really taken a toll on my baby. And then this is his brother on this side. This is my son. Oh, wait. Second. That's his brother. Very nice looking young man, and that's my son. Either way, he took it real hard. Because right before the day he passed, my son, he just kept telling his dad, I want to talk to his old daddy. I want to talk to him, call him. I want to talk to him. And his dad was like, well, you know, he's got a baby on the way, and he's working right now. So he said he'll call us when he gets a chance, and as soon as he calls me, I'll call you. His dad's not in the home and hasn't been for some years, and that's fine. remarried and everything, and, you know, wonderful. But he keeps a line of communication open with his child, you know. Long story short, he didn't call back that night, his brother, that is. But he did call his dad the next day, and 30 minutes later, less than an hour, I believe his father called me and told me they took my baby. And, you know, he's married, so I'm not assuming he would call me for anything, but because I was there to facilitate the reconnection of their relationship, and, you know, I helped raise all his babies, and I still love them all, you know, and we have a child together. So, long story short, he called me, he told me he lost his son, and I was like, damn, my baby was trying to talk to him just yesterday. Maybe we should have pushed a little harder. Maybe we should have, would have, could have, right? But that was the hardest phone call I had to take. Son seeing me in tears, not many today, guys, so this will be in and out, and didn't know what was going on. Had to tell him his brother was killed. Didn't give him the details of everything at that moment. He wasn't ready for it, and took its toll on him. He he's been dealing with it, so today I guess everything hit ahead, and trying to be strong for me, which he doesn't need to do. He's taking on my traits, and I'm so sorry for that, for him. That's why I said we have to watch our children. We got to talk to them. You know, even if you leave the door wide open sometimes, if they feel like it'll add more on your plate, they'll try to shoulder it, regardless of him only being 8. He's extremely advanced. Long story short, after that, hugged it out. I told him I loved him, and you know, never to give power to those things. You know, don't feel like those people were in your life out of vain. You have wonderful memories with your grandfather, even more wonderful memories with your brother. So focus on those times, you know, when the pain comes in. And it's not easy, and it will take time, but mommy will always be here. And he just let out a huge, which is really what we need sometimes. And he was like, Mom, so much better. But I had to dig, you know. I had to get on them and make them talk to me. And maybe sometimes boys are like that when they're protecting their mom and there's no man around. But people, please listen, pay attention, and talk to your children. If they're in pain, sometimes you will be the last to know. You know, I'm glad I was on it. I'm glad I recognized it, and I'm glad we were able to get it nipped. Counseling will begin right after services, and we're both level-headed for both of us, you know, definitely my baby. Moving on. I love you, King Savi. I just want him to know. I'm gonna call him in here right quick just to pick with him, see if he's feeling good. I did my nails. I don't like it. I hate my nails right now. Xavier! Ven aquí! Should be in a better mood now. I'm gonna make it quick though. While I'm waiting on him, because he could take all night. Like, he's doing what he wants to do. First card is Algebra at this time. Oh, that's a beautiful song. Pull it up, check it out, listen to it. There's probably some messages in there for you. Hi, baby.
Hey.
I love you.
Love you too.
How are you feeling?
Good.
You're better from earlier?
Yeah.
Okay. That's all. I'm just checking on you. Okay. All right. I'll come get you when I finish. What, pizza?
Yeah, pizza rolls tomorrow night.
Yeah. You can definitely do pizza tomorrow night. Sure. We found the gluten-free one, remember?
The pizza rolls one?
Yeah. Like the pizza, it was, you know, the one you had the other day.
I know.
Okay. I got you, babe. You feeling okay, though, right?
Yeah.
All right. Wonderful. Next, you guys. Gotta just check on him. Out of nowhere, just call him and check on him. Next, anyway, is pumpkin spice or sweet potato? I don't know. Which one you like? You know, before, I actually had a pumpkin muffin. by accident, actually. I didn't think I liked it. I really didn't. But I went to 7-Eleven and they had these, it's not now, they changed them. But when I first went, they had these pumpkin muffins that were so good. I couldn't believe it was pumpkin. But I did try it and I enjoyed it. I am partial to sweet potato though. I don't know, I guess it's just how we make it in our family. Not with the 10 tons of sugar. Just, you know, the cinnamon and the little bit of lemon. And anyway, sweet potato or pumpkin spice? Which do you prefer? Next is Karen. It's going to be person, place, or thing. Family member, friend, coworker, stranger. Could be anyone. Oh, look, I messed one up already. See? That's why I don't do it. I had to do my toes, though. Anyway, Karen, that's going to go in names. We got names, songs. Good so far. Okay. Next is Biggie. This goes out to you. You. Biggie. Lyrics to a song, maybe? Let's put that with songs. Okay. Next is 444. And I told you guys next time what we were going to do. Anytime I have the time, and I'm only 11 minutes in, so I clearly have the time. But this is the number that I actually use affiliated with me. To tell you the God honest truth, when I picked it, I didn't know why. It was years ago. But it stuck with me. My Instagram is EmpressB444. Email, everything, EmpressB444. Either way, 444 is a spiritual number that signifies the end of one phase of life and the beginning of another. The number 444 is often interpreted as a sign of spiritual change, either in oneself or others. And being aware of this spiritual awakening can only help you as great things lie ahead. So I missed it. Oh my gosh, she's so official. There's actually, if you put in like soulmate, love, manifestation, you put in 444 and whatever you're looking to relate it to, it'll also break it down in that ways. It's many ways, but 444. Oh man. Let me see. Can I post this? Okay, so let me see if I can hold up to you. Yeah, there we go. That's the one I was looking at. I was trying to see if it was going to look right on the screen. But, yeah. All right. Next is sample. The samples at Sam's Club. Maybe that's a name. Last name. Sample, you know, they give you free sample items. A lot of things. Perfume. The little lipsticks. The cologne and things that come in the mail. Or again, it could be a name. Looks like a name. I think I wrote it as a name. But it could be anything. Anything that has anything to do with a sample. Next is Ukraine. Okay. I have no idea. No affiliation. Haven't done much research about it. Even with the Russia one that came out the other day. And then all of this stuff about Russia's been coming up. I don't know. But it comes out, and when it comes out, I just put it up here, and you'll see where it fits. Just watch your local news and pay attention. Ukraine. Ukraine has something to do. Oh, maybe you're going to Ukraine? Or maybe someone from Ukraine is looking for you, or I don't know. I'm trying to find a place to put it. So this is locations. Let's put it here. We got names here. We got... No, those are songs. Songs, names. Okay. Next is... Warzone. Not quite sure what that means. You could be a